New tonight, the Brookside Volunteer Fire Department needs a new building. They can barely fit their trucks into the garage, with only inches to spare on both sides and at the top. That's because the building, which is located on National Road, was built in 1934 when vehicles were much smaller. They don't have enough room for the rest of their gear, which ends up being stored at the firefighters' homes. Chief Alan Ketzel III says that they're hoping voters approve their levy on the ballot on November 2nd.
We've had over 100 floods since this building's been built that we've had water in the building. Anytime water is in the building, we have to pull the furnace, we have to pull the hot water tank, the electric has to be shut off. More or less makes this building unusable for us while water's up. And we have equipment throughout the village in individuals' homes.
Ketzel says the 3 mil levy would cost about $90 a year for a person with a home valued at $100,000. For a senior with a homestead exemption, that would be $63 a year. They hope to build a new firehouse nearby on Route 40, and they'd like to break ground this spring. Well, switching gears and checking